States across the country are struggling to curb the spread of COVID-19's Delta variant. The nation is now averaging more than 700 new cases, according to the NCDC. The NCDC added that the country registered 790 additional infections on Wednesday, and that's a sharp increase from the 610 cases it registered a day earlier. Lagos State set a new record on Wednesday with 574 cases, and infections in Rivers State jumped to 83. Ondo 38, Ogun 31, Oyo 23, Delta 10, the FCT 9, Ekiti with 7, Edo 6, and Osun State 4. Anambra and Bayelsa recorded 2 cases each, and Plateau State 1. 3 states, Kano, Nasarawa, and Sokoto, reported 0 cases. 1 new death was also recorded on Wednesday. Since the start of the pandemic, the fatality count is now 2,195.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.